from a shoulder injury. Oh, he caught a hard right to the left from Gogol. These guys are just throwing them haymakers from both. And Gogol will get the takedown.
Gives it up to Manning. Manning, one timer for Sudak, shoots and scores. And just like that, the top-rated power play stings one on the Giants. Back to McKay. McKay gives the roll to Gallagher on the left top of the circle. Back to McKay. McKay over to Manning. Manning down low. He's got Gallagher going net. Now Manning shoots and scores. Neil Manning with the power play goal. And just like that, we've got ourselves a 1-1 game. Hriniak all over him. Gets it back now to Gallagher. To Manning. Gallagher now with some room to take a shot. Slapper scores! Wow. How about that? Loads up and lets it go. And Brendan Gallagher gets his 24th of the year. And the Giants take the lead. 2-1. The score. Horak trying to get a shot. He will. Blocked there by Burns. Back to house. Tries to spin away. Backhander. Loose puck of the slot. Siegel. Big save there on Horak. And Musial doesn't even know the puck's in his skates. Musial over to McKay. McKay to Martinuk. And oh, Martinuk couldn't finish it off. The Vancouver Giants are having some glorious opportunities, and their finish, it just has not been there tonight. 3-2-1, and that will do it. The Vancouver Giants win 2-1, and Don Hay gets his 500th career victory as a head coach in the Western Hockey League. Congratulations to Don Hay, just the fourth coach in WHL history to earn the honor.